Tonight, a man is in critical condition after police say he was shocked by a high-voltage line at a Fayetteville construction site. 4029's Yugochi Iloka tells us how this accident happened. She has the new information.
We're here in front of Vue Apartments in Fayetteville. This is where police say four construction workers were taken to the hospital after a bucket truck hit the electrical line. Investigators say the man in critical condition actually bumped his head on the power line. One neighbor tells 4029 News she was there.
I heard something just like crash real loud. I thought maybe something had fallen over on somebody.
But no one fell. Neighbors say they came outside and witnessed a swarm of emergency responders. A little after 1 p.m. is when police rushed to Stadium Drive in Fayetteville. Investigators say two construction workers hit the high voltage line, shocking at least one of the men. Witnesses say the man who was shocked seemed lifeless.
I seen the guy up there. The one was not doing anything. One of them was standing still in the bucket, but they couldn't.
Fayetteville Fire Department had to use a ladder truck to reach the men. Neighbors say police originally couldn't get the two men down from the lift because a fire caused by the power line jammed the bucket truck.
And everybody was yelling. That's when I really started down there. It's like, get help, get help.
Police say the man who was severely shocked had CPR performed on him in the air as well as on the ground. Police say there were other two construction workers working about 60 feet away on the same power line. Central EMS says those two construction workers suffered minor injuries and are in stable condition along with the other two workers. They are all currently at Washington Regional. Now officials say right now they're not releasing the names of the victims. Gauthier Loca, 4029 News.
And this just in, police tell 4029 News, Jess Wilson from Joplin, Missouri, the man that was electrocuted today, has died. This is now the second accident at Parkcrest Builders construction site there at Vue Apartments that they've seen there. Back in May, a construction worker was killed when a ditch he was in caved in.